Hi, this is my new champion generator. As you can see, it is a digital hybrid inverter generator running on gasoline only. Four 20 amp EFCI outlets and 240 outlets that can be connected to the transfer switch, that is NEMA L1430. It is an electric start generator and the battery is over here. The generator came with the battery strapped with this rubber band. But I had to remove it, the rubber band, to take the battery out and to connect the terminal. In the event the generator does not start with the electric start and the battery may be down, you can connect another good battery or a car jump starter and jump start the generator connecting to the terminals. This meter shows you how much gasoline is in the tank. This is the spec sheet and the model number and serial number of the generator. It is pretty heavy, about 145 pounds. But it can easily be transported with the handle and the wheels. Here is the gas valve. I turned it on. Now I am going to try to start it with the electric start. This is one position, choke out and start. It started very easily. Now I can connect this generator to my transfer switch. The cord is connected to the generator. And everything is working fine. This is a 40 feet power cord. Now I can switch the power from the line to the generator. This is the 20 amp circuit. Everything working fine. The transfer switch is working good and the generator also is working good. The sound is quite low for the generator, about 72-74 decibels. I am checking the generated power inside the house and it shows it is 123.2 volt.
The frequency also is good, 60 Hertz. 60.02 Hertz, that is pretty much of 60 Hertz. That is really good. If I have 123 volt AC and a 60 Hertz frequency, that means the generator is very good.